you're watching One India News YouTube channel and I am Neha. S. Srisant is all set to return to the playing field. The tainted Indian fast bowler in all likelihood will play for the Ernakulam Cricket Club in the first division two-day game. Srisant was banned for life by the BCCI due to his alleged involvement in the IPL spot fixing scandal of 2013. Earlier, the BCCI has declined to give the pacer a no-objection certificate to travel to Scotland and play club cricket. Srisant said, "When there is no official letter stating my life ban, then why will the umpires stop me from playing? All that I have received is a suspension letter when I was in Tihar jail," Srisant said. He also added that a suspension letter is valid only for 90 days. The BCCI has announced about my life ban only in the media. There is no official correspondence till date. I was stupid to have not played cricket for this long. The way I have been ill-treated is probably even worse than a terrorist," he quoted. However, the BCCI hasn't yet responded on this matter. They are expected to release a statement soon. In 2013, Srisant and two other Rajasthan Royals cricketers, Ankit Chavan and Ajit Chandila, were arrested over charges of spot fixing. All the three players were also banned for life by the board. That's all in this news. For more updates on sports and cricket, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also, do not forget to subscribe us.